hold the gun out. Because he's there, okay? At the moment, he's in a threatening position, but he's not willing to fire. And I know that. It doesn't matter where he is, okay? And he's there, okay? Stand more upright, okay? From a distance, okay? And the thing you've seen in the film, maybe Russia, you see what Jackie Chan does, okay? He disarms straight away, okay? Takes the gun. It doesn't matter what he's going to do now. I've got the gun. Bang. Game over. Okay? That's what Bruce Lee used to say, okay? We just say, nowadays you can't go around just kicking and punching people. Because if you do, okay, gone. People will take you, you're dead. Okay? But here at SifuSoggiSingh.com, we've got an answer for that. We've got a solution. Okay? So that is the Jackie Chan way in Russia film. That's how he would disarm it. But that's, again, that's a movie. Okay? It's not real life. Okay? The first thing I want to do if he's got a gun, okay, before he even aims it at me, he's got it there. Okay? First thing, bam, to the knee, okay? Back up, hold the, now I want to go for his hand, okay? Bam, yeah, straight out, okay? He's on my mercy now, okay? Bam, bam, okay? And then use apparatus around, so head, straight into the bar, okay? Straight into the bar. That's going to knock him out, that's not going to knock him clean out, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, but yeah, it would knock you out, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Against the temple. The gun's mine. I can take it. Get the gun again. Ah! You're watching SifuSoggiSingh.com. Subscribe to the channel. Join the family. Click the bell icon so you can be notified. Give us a thumbs up. Be the best. Ah!